Here we see a beautiful Art Deco planter by Max Le Verrier. A pair of feather-shaped wall lights by Aizan. An impressive vase by Longhui. It's with gold and silver enamel. It has been designed in the 80s by Danilo Curetti. We have a bronze bust by Raoul Larche. It's called Le Petit Roi, or The Little King. And a very nice pair of Art Deco bookends by Max Le Verrier.